So this is Mike from Mas Taco. Mike, what do we have going on today?
Well, today we're going to do a food fight challenge. Right now we're going to make a Reno empanada, which is going to go inside of a double burrito. It's going to be fried like a chimichanga, and then it's going to be smothered in ranchera sauce. We're going to make everything from scratch here because it's very hard to find ingredients locally. You can find it all up like that. This is a lot. So what you see here is our two tortillas, 12-inch tortillas, relleno empanada, rice and beans, Monterey Jack, our salsa tomatillo, raw onion measured out, just to be fair, carne asada, we have our crema, which is right here, Mexican crema, okay, with the salt.
Any last words?
Nope, hands behind your back on the start.
Oh, yeah. We have two timers working on this, so.
Hold on, mine's not ready yet.
Let me know. Five, four, three, two, one, go!
Special thanks to Mas Taco for hosting this. We have some other sponsors who gave away some prizes for everyone. We have Ski Station gave away some nice prizes, Radio Shack, True Value, and we've got Red Lodge Taxi is going to give a free cab ride to the winner.
Yay! And Red Lodge Ales gave us some beer.
Nice. Red Lodge Ales, a beer ticket. So congrats to all the contestants. Great job. And keep it down!